You can't say you're for schools if you're against funding them. But when Governor Sandoval did the right thing and increased funding to reduce overcrowding and give teachers a raise, Adam Laxalt opposed it. And now, Laxalt wants to send your tax dollars to private schools. I'm Steve Sisolak. When I'm governor, we'll reduce overcrowding, give teachers a raise, and make our schools a priority. Adam Laxalt won't do it, but I will. And I won't stop until we get it done.